Here we are, it's last week of Fall League. Stanford versus Middletown. Yeah, I heard about that. That's cool. Well, I'll talk to you about it. All right, Middletown goes down, misses it. All right, I'll talk to you later. People call me. I'm trying to do a game here. The Middletown. We'll get on the board first. Again, Stanford. This is a go. He gets the second one. So 1-0 Middletown. Troy Target bringing the ball down to Stanford. Over to Jared Davis. He is taking the heat, but this is it. Middletown make base ball, 1-0. Early first half. 2-3. No good. Rebound. Corey Perkins. He gets it out to Davis. Davis is open for his three. Bang. Hits it over. 3-1. Davis was hot there last week. Davis 5. A nice try by number 5 as he takes the lane, makes it 3-3. Smyrna, or Sampson, a little sloppy. Unforced air, gives the ball back to Middletown. No. Good rebound, number 5. Boy, he had his eye on that the whole time. Great rebound, great pass. 5-3. Middletown. Playing a good spirit of basketball again. Stanford is J.R. Davis. He's going to go to the hoop. He got fouled. The ball goes in, and it's good. Davis shooting his end one. 5-5 team. It's a 6-5. Stanford in the lead. Out of bounds, long with Stanford. Stanford brings up. Davis has the ball. Doesn't make a move. Puts it to the corner. Good fake on the call. Out to Davis. Davis looks to step back. Kirk is open in the corner. Russo drives. He looks for his floater. It's no good. Ball's going to stay with Stanford. Davis. To McCollum, he cuts the rope board, usually his body gets it. Momentum puts it right in. 8-5 now. Floater is good. Nice shot. Middletown makes it 8-7. Double fouls on 5-3 as they're pushing each other. Whoa, they threw it away. That's backcourt. Backcourt, that's about full court. Stanford just in the Middletown ball. Probably up here somewhere. Yeah, right about there. Middletown Middletown with the ball. Fire, nice shot. Make it 9-8, Middletown. Nice play. He puts it in for three off the board, making it 11-9. I don't know if he called that. There's a three-point shot. Way off. J.R. Davis with the rebound. Yari tripped. He gets the ball back, and it's controlled by Perkins, and Stanford puts it behind the back to McCollum and puts it in. 13-9, nice play. No, that doesn't seem right. But this is 13-9. Perfect travel. We're ball 13-9. JR Davis with the ball. There's Rufo going baseline. Puts up a left. No. Rebound McCollum. Rufo with the ball. Out to Davis, who's open for three. Misses that one. Rebound Milton. Crossed him over, lost him, made the three, down 13-12. Foul called over there on Middletown. Stanford, McCollum, no good. Rebound. Rufo went out of bounds, so it's Rufo landed on the line, goes mid. 13-12, they trail by one. They push it. 12, back 8. 5. No go, good rebound. Goes right to him. Rufo stripped him. And then he gets the ball stripped himself. And it's going to be the Stanford ball here. Back into the ball out front. Gets the guy, gets it to Davis. Jesus, nice move as he goes by. Ooh, he was looking to slam that one. Just slipped out of his hand as he was going up. Crossed him over, lost him in, and going into the hoop. Put Middletown back with a ball. Hit a long three. Hit! Put Middletown in the lead, 16-13. Stanford, back to Rufo. Rufo got fouled. Okay. Stanford bringing it in. Perkins with the ball off front. Davis for three. Not this time. Rebound. Middletown. Another three-point attempt. Got it. Makes it 18-13. Middletown goes in the lead at the end of three. 5-point lead. We got fouled. Two shots. This is good. 18-14. Oh. This is the second one. Rebound belongs to Sanford. They're going to get an extra. No, he jumped ball. They had the ball. Yes, they did. And stays with him. Out front. Davis. On the corner. He's got a good baseline. He looks reverse. It's good. And one. Davis makes a great reverse layup there. Able to draw the foul as well. Gets the point. Makes it 18-17. So Stanford only down by one now. Middletown bring it in. Middletown with the ball. And leads the lead by 1 point. 7-24. Caught a foul. And stay right there with Middletown. There's a deep three. Didn't get that one, but a nice rebound. He'll get two shots. Nice take. Two shots. No good. Trying to put him up, his team up by two, they're up by one. 6:30 to go in the first half. Second one is no good either. Stanford with the rebound. They can go in the lead on this one. J.R. Davis bringing it down. Looking for that move. He gets it to McCollum and it's 19-18. Smyrna or Stanford. Stanford takes the lead in the middle town. See so many games in the night, I get all mixed up. That's a nice play inside in the Middletown with the ball. So far just hitting threes, Middletown. That's going to be a nice strong rebound by J.R. Davis. He went up high to get it. He's going to take that three, not this time. So 19-18, 5:39 to go. He's going to drive the lane, use his left. Davis has the ball. He's pushing it ahead to McCollum. He drives the jam, misses the jam. Back up, off the board, no good. Stanford doesn't come away with a basketball. Spin move, off the board. It's good by number 8 from Middletown. Nice move. Takes it to 20. It was 2019, Middletown will lead by one. Davis gives it off. McCollum puts it in. Nice play. 21-20. Middletown with the ball. Ooh. 3-pointer. No good. Rebound. Middletown. He steps back. That's a crazy shot. This is a good rebound. Oh, I thought he was going to put that in as he got fouled. McCollum, the 14. Puts it up. 23-20. 4 minutes to go. Middletown pushing it. 3-pointer from the corner. Duck. Jump ball. Okay, Sanford. Sanford's ball. Stanford's up. They have a small lineup in Stanford now, up 3 points. It's got Rufo and Perkins from way, way, way deep. No good. Rebound Middletown. 3:12 to go. First half. Corner Middletown. Looks for baseline. Looks for drive. Off the board. No good. Stanford pushing it down. Rufo gets it over. It's an open shot. He hits it. Number 7. 26 to 20. Looks like a jump. Oh, he called foul. 2 shots. Nope. Gets the second one. 26-21. Pushes it ahead. The first. In the middle. Baseline. Rufo. Hands all over. On the floor. Good foul. Timeout called by Middletown. We'll score 26-21. Sanford leading. Minute 45 to go. First off. Okay, Sanford ball underneath. They bring it in. No good. Rebound, Middletown. We're five. Three-point shot. No good. Follows, gets his own rebound, puts it over to number five, who throws in a nice shot. 35-25. 35. Put the basket in. Put it on the board. He never gave him that basket. It's still down by 12. Takes it hard to come back. No go. That's going to be good. Makes it 37-23. Up by 48. Okay. And they'll call that one. Tamp it up by 14 now. By Middleton. To put it in. He's only down by 10 now. It's 37-25. Now here they get another basket. If he makes that, okay. Middleton able to cover the ball. 3-point attempt, no good. Rebound, Sanford. That's an easy hit, but it stays down there. No good, rebound, Middleton. Ooh, fat, no foul. Gets it to Middleton. It looks like he got fouled. Ooh. He's trying to cut it to 10, which would really be 8. Maybe that layup. Now they just gave the. You put that on the wrong score! You guys. They gave that point to Sanford. So now it's 38-25. Do I give them both? Okay, 37-25. But you still missed the 2 points. There's a 10-point. There you are, Davis. 39-27. Davis having a good night. He's going to drop that. There's not that one, though. He's just the rebound. That one is recovered by Middletown. They push it down. They get it out. They still have possession. And that one's going to be tipped. There's no backcourt. 14 minutes. With five. Can't get it. Good follow by number 8. 39-29.
Of course they want to
throw it up now. Come on, let's get off. Good play. Stays with Sanford. So 39-29, Sanford leads Middletown by 10. Alright, we're back. Double dribble by Sanford, so Middletown will get the ball. Yeah, well, that was a push. Well, he got another second push. There could be no jump on and he...
Gotta keep cutting, baby.
He's underneath the basket. Good rebound, number five. Ooh, tipped by Davis. Picked up by Turkis. Out. Rufo Perkins. No good rebound. Middletown. He gets it by him. Makes a move. No. J.R. Davis out to number 14. He's sliding. Took him up by 12, 41-29. 12 minutes to go. Need those threes they were hitting earlier. Can't get them now. J.R. Davis with the ball. Bringing it up. Just a freshman. Ninth grade. The move by Virginia McCollum is good. So now he's got a 14 point.
Negative 15.
44-29. You see that down on the wheel. Ooh, close. 11 minutes to go. Middletown needs his first. They need a run. He puts it up. He'll shoot two shots. Those shots don't keep running. Hard to take, dig into a lead with a foul shot to the top row. Not like a regular game where, yeah, you make get into the lead while the clock is stopped. The first one. 44-30. Most definitely now. 14 to the lead. There for the ball. They are in the middle. At least step back. Step back up. Ooh, I like that move up. Making it 46-30. Stanford is taking it over. They come back and meet it tonight. You got that one. So 46-32. 9 minutes to go. Middletown on the side. And the DR. Oh, DR can't make it. We got that. Two shots. Okay, 46-32, 46-32.
That was not good. Oh my god.
46-32.
I'm watching them. They're just
so stupid. 46-33. 13-point lead to Stanford. Just 45 to go. That was going to be. Nice move, good pass. DR with the reverse, no good, the second one's good. 40. There you go, play close up. 48-33. 7 minutes. 15 point lead. 3-pointer. No. Rebound save. Put in by Sanford. They're off. Nice move. Number 14. Put the ball in. 50-33. Stanford in control. Rebound. Nope. Rebound, Davis. Nice rebound. He got fouled, too, though. All right.
Wow.
First one. Okay, second one. Okay, ready to put up. He got that. So 51-33. Then he comes out of the game. Whole new lineup in for Stanford. 5 minutes. They lead Middletown by 18 points. And they just stole the ball. Got to McCollum. He got fouled. He'll shoot two shots. McCollum shoots two shots. 4:34 and counting. 52-33. He's going to put him up by 20 if he makes a second. And he does it. Corey Perkins for three, no good. Rebound McCollum. He got fouled, two shots. They give him that one. At 52, they didn't give him the, getting a point last time. All right, so he gets both of those. 53-33. That was really 1 point different. And what they should have had. I think it was one more, I believe. One time should have gotten, but 20-point lead. Really doesn't matter, does it? Everybody bangs him to three. To take it to a 17-point lead with 3 minutes to go. And then McCollum out for the three. No good. Rebound. Middletown. Defense, picked up, controlled by Sanford, 2 minutes to go, 14, drives and rim, can't get it, nice rebound, 15 out, he's shooting three, way off, it'll go, 14, brings the ball in, out, he passes, 16, getting everybody in the game, getting the score. They got excited with 16, made the basket. 7. Stolen by Middletown. They'll put that one in. 55. Timeout, Middletown, 57, 36, minute 27 to go. Okay, we're back in play. Stanford with the ball, bringing it down. The drive, off the board, no good. Rebound, Middletown. Middletown will push it, tries to go off the board, it's no good. Ball's gonna go to Stanford, minute 11. 57-36. They're 21.8. I think keep running that clock. 15. Very good. Rebound. Still down. We're under a minute. 3-pointer for Middletown. Got it. So 57-39. Stanford put on that charge there and got the big lead and never gave it up. That got blocked. Middletown ball. Middletown pushing it down, throw it away, but he gets it back, saves it. But he's still got a shot. They can get a shot here. And he hits his three. That's what they needed earlier. 57-42. 24 seconds. That's what they were missing. They had a little run like that earlier, and then they stopped. And Stanford never let up. J.R. Davis going to the hoop. McCollum and Rufo strong on the board. 5-4. That's going to be the basketball game. 57-42. Stanford defeats Middletown in fall league action.